I was gonna try to install the driver, darn it.